tonight, we've got a lot to talk about. You see, we're in the garage. We've got the old Steady Betty ready to go. We've got the re-engineered E73 with a new camera on it. We can talk about this little baby right here, the Micro Voo. Or we can talk about this palm frond. Look, it makes a great Halloween costume. Can't see me, can't see me, I'm invisible. Can't see me, hee hee! I've been loving playing with these things, especially at night when I do the track. And I really do like this thing, but it's just a pain in the butt. I mean, it breaks and falls apart, but if you're gonna wreck something, it might as well be this instead of this, which is the Micro Voo from Voodoo Quads. Voodoo Quads. Did I do that? VoodooQuads.com. This run you about, the way I have it configured right now, run you about $1.29, $1.19, something like that. I got a bunch of extra things with it, so yeah, like that extra camera. I'm gonna play around with these. The first thing I'm gonna do is we're gonna test the Eachine E73 for the camera and see how well it does. This is a 200 milliwatt camera. Look how tiny it is, man. It's like, how do they make them so small, you know? What guy sat around on a Saturday night and said, I'm gonna make the camera smaller? God bless him, I'm glad he did. But let's get this up in the air and see how well the camera does. Because what we're gonna do, we're gonna fly all the way down there and try and go around that corner and come back up over here, because this camera is supposed to be able to do that. And that's what's on the Micro Voo. So let's do it. Now I'm gonna put the goggles on, fly it around, and you don't get to see it. Okay, I have other goggles, you can see. That was kind of fun. I got all the way around this corner and flew almost all the way up to the end. And then I lost it. But once again, I'll have to fix it. Too bad, it was doing pretty good. Well, that just means we get to the Micro Voo quicker. So the guy started showing up and I started flying this around and I think it needs to be tuned a little bit better. It's a little bit loose. So at least they're here, they can help.
We put the Micro Voo away because it needs a little more tuning and I don't want to wreck it. I'm just not trying to tune it, so I'll take it out the grass and do it. We're gonna take the Ductrix out and we just got a little brace on the bottom, which should help it fly a lot faster. We'll find out. We'll be right back.
guilty of the same crime. My brother, look what we've done. And not just leading you on. Oh, oh.
Well, that was a fun night. I didn't get to fly the micro room. I did get to fly the inductors and did pretty good going through the little hoops. That was fun. I've got to get used to flying that micro room. It's fast, really fast. I was testing out the GoPro that I'm going to MegaCon this weekend, MegaCon Tampa. And they just updated the firmware and they made a setting called linear. I can say that, linear. Anyway, it straightens out the picture, takes the fisheye out. So it's a firmware 5.0, so if you have a GoPro 4, update it. That's it from the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, and some darkening the garage again. Like I think I'm a car or something, I have to keep coming in here. This is my door, see ya!